A man of similar conviction, he masterminded what became known as the Palmer Raids, a series of raids in which he actually deported hundreds of suspected subversives. It seems the ideology Hoover believed in most was the ideology of what keeps Hoover in power. And one thing that got Hoover fired up more than anything else was expanding the powers of his bureau.